The UC Board of Regents also voted to help reopen the Martin Luther King Jr. Hospital in Willowbrook. A group of South Los Angeles residents watched the vote on closed-circuit television at the hospital yesterday. UC will provide doctors and develop a graduate medical training program for the hospital. County supervisors still must approve the plan, which could come at a meeting in early December.